A nonprofit organization in the East is celebrating 30 years of serving the community. Hope Ministries in Morehead City serves all of Carteret County in more ways than one. Nine of Your Side's Kayla Schmitz taking a look back at the accomplishments the nonprofit's had serving that community. And Kayla, what is the story behind those who serve?
Ken, Executive Director Jean McClendon found Hope Mission Ministries when it was just a small soup kitchen in an area of Carteret County with high substance abuse and crime. Since then, it's been his personal mission to serve those struggling.
So I'm up at 5 o'clock in the morning and I'm thinking already, what am I going to get to do today? Who am I going to get to invest in? How am I going to be able to help our community today?
Jean McClendon has been serving alongside Hope Mission Ministries since 1994.
Which at that time was just a little bitty soup kitchen in the poorest, most drug-ridden area of our city.
McClendon, a veteran, would help out homeless veterans in the area, take food and blankets to people in need until becoming the executive director in 2003. From there, it was full speed ahead to transform the tiny soup kitchen into something greater.
We began to add different facets of ministry to those in poverty, those who are homeless, and those involved in substance abuse.
The nonprofit now offers homeless services, emergency financial assistance, Meals on Wheels, substance abuse homes, and a partnership program with the sheriff's office for those incarcerated. Most recently, five men who were in jail graduated from that program. McClendon says his favorite part of it all is being able to give someone a new chance to do better in life and seeing them succeed.
The first man I was able to get out of the jail through our diversion program had spent more years in jail and prison than he'd spent out.
He says that is an accomplishment that weighs heavy on his heart to this day. McClendon calls the gentleman his adoptive son, attending church with his family every week with a family of his own.
We've got stories like that all over the place where people came in broken, hurt, wounded, and found a place that they could find hope again and go forward in their lives in a positive manner.
McClendon says while this is work, it's life's work. He credits the nonprofit's growth to the Carteret County community. Next week, there will be a celebration to thank them, plus celebrate 30 years of serving them. For now, live in Morehead City, I'm Kayla Schmidt, 9 on Your Side.